Yeah, man, what's up?
Good, you know. Out there getting it early. Afternoon.
Hello. How are you enjoying it? Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, yeah. Then after, there, see? Let's see the power of BMW.
Not bad. That's impressive for a BMW.
They paved the way,
sir. We paved the way. We made it.
I have a Vitara, man. I don't even worry about this shit.
What do you think? What do you think? But only one person came out now, stuck there.
You got traction control? Mm-hmm. You got traction control? Mm-hmm. Turn it off. You hear me? If you have traction control on your car, no traction control? Oh, if you got it, turn it off. There you go. He understood what you said, right? There you go. See? And there is the power of the Jeep right there.
But I'm outside from my house now, so I'm actually at the McDonald's.
One more Jeep just keeps on going.
I actually said he's fucking wrong. Yeah, no problem. Welcome to Canada, eh?
That's what I say to my wife, and she's from Newfoundland.
Oh, Jesus. That's
great. That's even better. Woo! Slow down there, buddy. Well, hello.
Say hello,
Paul. So, just want to ask you, how are you enjoying the snow so far?
Oh, gosh. I didn't think it was going to be this bad when we came outside. Nicely, Paul. No jumping. Yeah, I didn't think it was going to be this bad.
I think he's fine, though.
Everything's blocked off. None of the side streets, you can get through them.
Yeah.
It's so bad.
It is. It's kind of a little bit on the heavy side.
Yeah, slightly. Oh, gosh, yes. I hope by this afternoon they've plowed a lot of it.
Yeah, they'll get to it.
So many cars that are stuck down there.
Yeah, it would have been easier for them to go around the other way and come up, but I guess a lot of people don't really realize this. Come on.
Well, I don't know how these people are going to get out the side streets because they need to get out. They can't.
Yeah.
Nothing is plowed and everything's blocked off.
I don't know.
Oh, man. Wow.
Welcome to Canada.
I know. Oh, and I was born here. I was born in the winter. And I hate it.
Well, she's he.
He is a he.
He? He's enjoying it.
Oh, he's a husky. He doesn't care. This is his kind of weather.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Apollo. Okay. I had to come all the way up to the top of Havenbrook just to go back down the street into my building. Because everything was blocked.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Anyway, you have a good day.
You do. Take care.
You too. Bye.
Bye. Bye, Apollo. See you later.
I aboard admission. I can do it without milk.
Oh, I'm pretty sure you could.
No, I know
I can. Let's see if we can give it a hand here.
She knew how to drive it, you know? Okay, go.
Hit the gas. We have three people power here.
Come back a bit first.
Oh, well, I'm
going to.
Can you come back a bit first? Whoa.
Okay, go.
Okay, now go. Go, go, go. Go. Keep going.
Oh, well. It was a good try anyway. You are not dressed for this.
I just came to see this. I'm right here.
Oh!
No, 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 move back. Sir. Sir, move forward. No, sir, sir. Front, here, here. Move forward.
Alrighty. Well, here goes the first snowplow.
Too deep, there's snow.
Too deep. I can't work from here.
Yes, they're having a little bit of party behind the snowplow.
Take a picture.
Beauty of having good tires and four-wheel drive. straight.
Make a turn?
No. Look here. If you look behind you, yeah. Right there, you will see where that truck came through. If you can go that way, then you might be okay. Right through that little space right there. If you try to go right here, you're going to get stuck.
I'll go to this side because I can't see that
better. Oh, you need... See where the truck came through? If you try to go through that, you'll be okay.
Thank you. Yep, he's stop doing it. It.
Stop it. Stop it. Almost. Can you help?
You okay?
You want to go back? Okay, try.
Shovel that. I have a little shovel.
A little bit more work than you thought. It's a little bit more work.
I would walk to the subway if I have to, but
yeah, I think you may have to. I've been here for more than half an hour and I haven't seen a bus.
It's the you know the sidewalk. If it was walkable, it's not. It's not walkable. Look, I just come out to my yard. You see here?
Yeah.
That's where the snow is to me.
Yeah.
In my yard.
Oh boy. You're missing the Caribbean now, aren't you?
Huh?
You're missing the Caribbean now,
yes.
Aren't you? Where are you from?
Guyana.
Guyana, oh. Yeah. It gets a little warm there and there's no snow, I hear.
We have no snow.
I'm just kidding, I know that.
I would take Florida for this. In exchange.
Oh boy.
At my office, I would tell them I'm going back home, but they won't answer me. Maybe nobody's in the office yet.
Maybe nobody's coming in.
No bus. You know, if I could make my way out.
I've been here for half an hour and I haven't seen a single bus go by yet. I don't think they're coming across. So.
Get off it, just very slowly. He's spin out.
Okay, let me see if I can give him a half a hand too.
Six more cars.
One more car?
No, there's a there's a fire truck coming.
Oh, fire truck coming.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe.
Yeah, you got a fire truck.
Oh, fire truck. Wait.
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
Well, it's the red light, so I'm supposed to, he can go now. Yeah, okay, let's try it now. I'm going to try to give you a push. No, straight, no, straight. Right. Yeah. Straighten up. Straighten the wheel up again. Oh, you gotta. You're not a doctor, are you?
No.
Oh, then you probably should just go home.
I lost the sense of the wheel.
Oh, he wants you to go a little bit forward. Straighten your wheels and go a little bit forward. Straighten them. Yeah, you're good. Keep going.
Okay, stop it.
Stop. Comes the guy with the great tires and the.
You gotta go back. You're not gonna make it up.
But huh? He's going back.
You're not gonna make it up.
So you want me?
Go you on. Gotta go back.
Yeah, I'm going backward.
Yeah.
It's very difficult.
Okay. Try now.
Yeah.
Are you good?
Wait, wait.
Yeah. After go. The traffic is clear, then I can try.
It's okay. You're walking.
No, not until he runs into traffic. You're crazy.
Yeah. Here, I'll pull you out. I'll pull you out. You have a hook.
Alrighty. He's going to give you a pull.
Huh?
He's going
to pull?
Yeah.
Pull the hook out. Yeah. And right under the license plate is a hook. Hook them, on and I'll pull.
All right.
Okay?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Back up.
Okay.
Back up now.
Is he in neutral? Put it in neutral.
Neutral!
Let go of the brake.
So put it in neutral? And keep your wheel straight. Good to go.
He's holding the brake.
Go.
Get off the brake.
Okay.
Here we go.
Put it in reverse. 4 feet.
Put it in reverse.
Okay, go reverse. Reverse?
Yeah. No. Backwards.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. There you go. That will be $15.64, sir.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Oh, don't go inside.
Moron. Jackass.
Even that corner, Shepherd and Don Mills. Oh. Yeah.
This is not going to end well.
Okay, don't stay here. A cute speed guy, don't stay here. You won't go. Oh, no, it's okay. You won't go this way? Yeah, be careful.
At this point, I can comfortably say this snow is at least a foot and a half.
You have traction control. You have traction control. Turn it off. Switch it off. If you can switch your traction control off, switch it off. That will get your wheel turning and it will get you out.
Oh, I already turned off.
You can turn it off?
The GPS?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
The traction off.
Yeah, turn it off, yes.
It's already off.
Oh, okay. Maybe buddy here could give you a hand. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. Straighten up, straight. Run your wheel straight forward. There you go. Back it up and do it again. Back it up and do it again. Hard forward. There you go. Alright. Hit it hard now. Punch it now. You're good to go. Welcome to Canada.